come back from injury, you want to keep it simple. First few shifts, just get a few hits in, get your body back in the game, and get mentally back into it. And you got a lot of good teammates help pick you up, so show me one.
Jody, Matt Calvert isn't the biggest guy in the league. He's not the toughest fighter in the league or anything like that. To this team, he is very
good. He drives the engine for the team. He's a guy you can watch, appreciate every stride he takes. He hits, he's physical, he's quick, and he's got his teammates love him around, so he's a leader a little bit too. So Matt Calvert back is a big boost here.
Well, and Nathan Horton is going to make his home debut tonight. Of course, on the road trip, he made his season debut in Phoenix. He got the game-winning goal, and then he played in St. Louis in New York. But you can tell that he's not in quite game shape yet. However, there were a couple of practices this week. Nathan feels he's a lot closer to game shape.
What's that going to help me? I haven't, practice, I don't think, before I came back. So it's, you know, it's not easy. I mean, I have 40 games in the year, and I'm coming back, and my guys are in shape. So it's you know, that's still a work in progress. But, you know, my hands are starting to come back, and I'm slowly coming.
Jody, when you've sat around for a while, and you haven't played very many games, you have to jump right in. Right? That is not an easy thing to do.
It's tough, and he did a remarkable job in Phoenix's his first game. He came back, he was excited, full of emotion. He couldn't script it any better, Bob. But yeah, there's a reality that's going to sit in. No training camp. The rest of the team, like he said, despite all those games, Nathan Horton is very realistic where he's at. And look him to improve here from this point.
Carolina Hurricanes tonight, they are red hot here in the Metropolitan Division. They won 5 games in a row. That's a season-high winning streak for them. Jeff Skinner is leading the way. He's got 35 points on the year, and he's got 12 points in his last 6 games. Last time the Blue Jackets played, he had 2 goals against the Blue Jackets in that game. Jordan Stahl, huge game last night, shorthanded goal and 3 assists. And how about the goaltending situation? Cam Ward is out, Anton Hudobin is in, and he has 1-5 streak.
Well, it's unbelievable. This team is on fire, and the goalie has really stepped up. Hudobin has stepped up. Skinner, you mentioned, here's a guy that's so dynamic in this league, Bob. He's quick, he's optimistic. We saw last night, he got a goal. Jordan Stahl is a guy who had 4 points last night with Carolina's victory over the Toronto Maple Leafs. Look out for these guys tonight. The Blue Jackets have got to shut them down.
All right, that brings us to our lightning. Keys to getting it done tonight. What do the Blue Jackets have to do, Jody?
Well, I think they got to be physical. You're facing a team that's on a roll, 5 games in a row. Get in their face. Try to get them frustrated and off kilter. And the second part of that is, second thing, pressure them all over the ice. Don't give them any time or space. I said frustration with being physical. Frustrate them with time and space. If you give this team any room to work, they're going to pick at you. So shut them down with those 2 keys.
All right, that'll do it for tonight's Time Warner Rink Report. Jody Shelley, I'm Bob McGilligan. Enjoy the game.
With head coach Kirk Muller here at the Time Warner starting lineup for the Carolina Hurricanes. On the bench, number 4, Andre Sekera, number 27, Justin Paul. Forwards, number 18, Radek Borja, number 21, Grayson Mobile. At center, number 22, Manny Malbojo. And the goaltender, number 31, Akbar Kupo.
States Air Force, Staff Sergeant Alex Schlamper. And now, here to perform the Star-Spangled Banner, please welcome Mr. Lee.